It is signed, yes?
Long live
Gau. But if I had not stood up for it in 2010, it would have been de-recognized by the Jagdeo administration. It would have been banned by the Jagdeo administration. De-recognized. A letter was sent. Mr. Komal Chan, the honorable member, could stand. I take my seat to deny that a letter was sent to Gau threatening to de-recognize the union when it had become critical of the incompetence within the sugar industry and the square pegs in round holes that were put to run Gaisuko, including the politicization of Gaisuko by putting political appointees like a former, like General Secretary Donald Ramatar, Mr. Nanda Gopal, who became a minister. They were put to run the sugar industry and they ran it down. They ran it down. So today, on the 15th of November, 2017, you all must bring it on.